Natural and home remedies for severe acute respiratory syndrome. Ever acute respiratory syndrome, SARS, is a respiratory illness. SARS is caused by a type of coronavirus, which can cause mild to moderate upper respiratory illness, such as the common cold. This virus is known as SARS-CoV. Like most respiratory illnesses, SARS is spread mainly through contact with infected saliva or droplets from coughing. You cannot get SARS from brief, casual exposure to an infected person, such as passing someone on the street. In general, you need to have close contact to become infected. Close contact includes living with or caring for a person who has SARS or breathing in air that an infected person exhaled. But under some conditions, SARS has spread within an apartment building and to healthcare workers. Outbreaks of SARS do not appear to be seasonal. An infection may develop after sharing food or drink with an infected person, hugging or kissing a person who has SARS, close contact with an infected person, getting the tiny droplets on your hands by touching contaminated surfaces or objects and then touching your eyes, nose, or mouth. Symptoms. The main symptoms are a fever, a dry cough, shortness of breath, or difficulty breathing. A person with SARS also may experience a headache, muscle aches, a sore throat, fatigue, and diarrhea. An older person may feel generally unwell, malaise, and lose his or her appetite but not have a fever. A natural approach to respiratory tract infections. Good evidence of a health benefit. Some evidence of a health benefit. Traditionally used with only anecdotal evidence. Lifestyle. Incorporate lifestyle habits that strengthen the immune system. Stop smoking. Stress management. Daily relaxation. Healthy exercise program. Healthy eating plan. Wash hands appropriately. Nutrition. Avoid foods that weaken the immune system. Refined and processed foods. Dairy and high-fat products. Sugar and high-sugar products. Alcohol. Vitamin, mineral. These nutrients have been shown to help respiratory tract infections. Vitamin C. Vitamin E. Selenium. Zinc. Zinc lozenge. Herbal. The following herbs are normally used for respiratory tract infections. Echinacea. Pineapple extract with bromelain. Hydrastis canadensis. Licorice root. Garlic. Quercetin. Homeopathic. Homeopathic's remedies to help respiratory tract infections. Antimonium tart. Rumex crispus. Pulata. Phosphorus. Bryonia. Colibitch. Spongia tosta. Alternative, complementary therapy. The most commonly used complementary approaches to respiratory tract infections are herbal medicine, naturopathic medicine, mustard oil. Massaging with mustard oil can help clear the respiratory passages and restore normal breathing. Heat some mustard oil with a little camphor. Transfer it in a bowl and when it is comfortably warm, gently rub it on the chest and upper back and massage. Do this several times a day until the symptoms subside. Figs. The nutritional properties of figs promote respiratory health and help drain phlegm and alleviate breathing difficulties. Wash 3 dried figs and soak them in a cup of water overnight. In the morning, eat the soaked figs and drink the fig water on an empty stomach. Continue this home treatment for a couple of months. Garlic. Boil 2 or 3 cloves in 1/4 cup of milk. Allow it to cool to room temperature and then drink it. Honey. Just inhaling the smell of honey produces positive results for some people. You can also mix 1 teaspoon of honey into a glass of hot water and drink it slowly about 3 times a day. Before going to bed, swallow 1 teaspoon of honey with 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon powder. This will help remove phlegm from your throat and allow you to sleep better.